A Japanese scientist, Masaru Emoto, wanted to know whether human emotions have any impact on water. He took multiple water jars and exposed them to different emotions. Then he froze that water and examined the formed crystals. Surprisingly, the molecular structure of water changed. This is how water molecules reacted to different emotions.